Hello friends, welcome to DEEPAK drawing class. Today we'll learn some basic constructions of plane geometry for intermediate grade examination. Our fifth construction is how to construct a right angled triangle, its hypotenuse and one acute angle being given. So first of all, draw a line AB of 7 cm long. Then bisect line AB at point M. Now, with point M as center and radius equal to length MA, draw a semicircle. With the help of a protractor and at point A, draw a line making an angle of 40 degrees with line AB and meeting the semicircle at point C. Lastly, join CB. Therefore, triangle ABC is the required right angled triangle. That is, angle ACB is an angle in a semicircle. The construction is done.